place here is a severe crisis of democracy, along with Hungary, whose representative is present here. We are probably one of the two European countries that are hit the most by what we call the populist wave. And looking at the things from the Western perspective, one may think that, okay, this is this part of the world where such things happen, because we are new to the European Union, we are new to democracy, but perhaps we have been accepted too early. Our democratic tradition is shallow. And as a diagnosis, this is of course very true, but this is not a valid explanation of the thing, because what we face here, we believe, is a part of a very serious, very complex, and very deeply rooted global problem. And why Poland matters, why this region of Europe matters, I think precisely because of that, precisely because the weakness of democracy here can serve as some sort of a magnifying glass under which we can observe the symptoms, the mechanisms, and the reasons of the problems that we face all together, globally, in the world.
For rule of law, for fundamental rights, and for democracy is something that unites us all in Europe. These are the fundamental values that bring us together as Europeans. And that is why I find it so greatly important that civil society, that the citizens of Poland, are standing up for exactly these values.
To this sort of victimization that we're witnessing in Hungary, but also in Poland, the leader says everybody is against us. Everybody outside, therefore, is the enemy. And then countrymen, Hungarians, Poles, who adopt the language of saying, well, no, what we do is actually wrong, are branded as traitors. This is the hallmark of fascist behavior. Let's make no mistake about it. This is how fascism works. Them against us. We, the righteous ones, they, the ones who want to harm us and to ideally destroy us. And this is what must not be accepted by the majority of the population, because otherwise we're headed into a very dangerous direction.
My name is Samia, and I'm living in Strasbourg, the European capital. I have a message to deliver. As potential EU parliamentary, you will also represent us, each and one of us. You will be responsible for our rights, freedom, individual and collective well-being. We will watch your voting behavior and hold you accountable for it. Your vote matters. We are European Democracy Network. Thank you.
Júlia vagyok, pécsi lakos, Magyarországról. Önök mindannyiunkat képviselnek, illetve fognak képviselni az Európai Parlamentben. Ezért vállaljanak a felelősséget minden egyes az EU-ban élő ember jogaiért, értékeiért, érdekeiért és jólétéért. Figyelni fogjuk önöket, hogy hogyan szavaznak, és számon fogjuk kérni, hogy ha arra van szükség. Vigyázzunk a European Democracy Network.
Sme Európska demokratická síť. We are the European Democracy Network.
Marhaba. Esmi Akhtar. And I'm thinking Berlin في ألمانيا. أنتم كنواب في البرلمان الأوروبي ستمثلوننا جميعا. أنتم مسؤولون عن ضمان رفاهية عيشنا سويا في الاتحاد الأوروبي. سنراقب أداءكم دائما. احرصوا على أداء دوركم بإخلاص. الشبكة الأوروبية للديمقراطية. European Democracy Network.
Wir sind das European Democratic Network.
Budeme sledovat vaše jednání. Počneme vás v odpovědnosti za ně. My jsme European Democracy Network.
On surveille de près vos actions et vos votes. Nous sommes European Democracy Network.
Seçimlerinizi takip edeceğiz ve sonuçlarından sizi sorumlu tutacağız. Biz European Democracy Network.
Sledovat my budeme sledovat vaše hlasování a budete za něj nést zodpovědnost. We are the European Democracy Network.
Mě zvat Igor, já Ukrajinec, já hromadinem Polsky, já žiju v Warszawie. We are the European Democracy Network.
Mein Name ist Martin, ich wohne in Berlin in Deutschland. Sie als europäische Parlamentarier sind verantwortlich, uns alle in der Europäischen Union zu vertreten. Sie schützen unsere Rechte, unsere Freiheiten. Wir werden Sie beobachten, wie Sie abstimmen im Europäischen Parlament, und wir werden Sie an Ihre Verantwortung erinnern. We are the European Democracy Network. Thank you.